Hello everyone, I am Meenakshi Gurung, Anjahat National Schools teacher and grade teacher for UKG. For today's maths class, we are going to discuss odd and even numbers. So let's see what are odd and even numbers. First is odd numbers. So let's see. The numbers which are not in pair are called odd numbers. So the numbers that are not in pair are called odd numbers. So let me give you a quick example. So first half, count with me, how many apples do we have over here? We have one. So how many apples are here? Here are only one apple. So to see if the number is odd or even, first of all we have to pair them up, and if they are in pair they are even, and if they are not in pair they are odd. So as you can see, the apple over here doesn't have any pair, so apple is, so one is odd number. Now moving on to next card, so let's count how many shoes are there. 1, 2, and 3. How many shoes? 3. So let's see if 3 is odd or even. So remember, to check if number is odd or even, we have to first pair them up. Now let's see. So these two are in pair, but that one is all alone. It doesn't have any pair of it. So if it doesn't have any pair, it is odd. So number 3 is an odd number. Now moving on to the final card, we have let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many caps are there? There are 5 caps. So to see if 5 is odd or even, we have to pair them up. So first pair, those two are in pair, those two caps are also in pair, but the last one doesn't have any pair. It's all alone and left alone. So it is odd. So number 5 is an odd number. Now moving on. So let's see how many ladybugs do we have over here. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we have 7 ladybugs. So let's see if 7 is odd or even. So to distinguish a number if it's odd or even, we have to pair them up. So let's pair. These two are in pair, these two are in pair as well, and these two are in also pair, but this ladybug is left all alone. It doesn't have any pair of it. Now, so if it doesn't have any pair and left alone, it's odd, right? So 7 is odd number. 7 is odd number. Now moving on to next card, we have some clocks over here. Let's see how many clocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So we have 9 clocks, everyone. So let's see if 9 is odd or even. So to check if it's odd or even, you have to always pair them up. Now let's pair them. So these two are in pair, those two are also in pair, these two are in pairs, those two are also in pair, but this one here is left alone. It doesn't have any pair of it. So if it doesn't have any pair, it's odd or even. Yes, it's odd. So number 9 is an odd number. So hope you understand what is odd. So moving on to next slide. So now even numbers. So let's see what are even numbers. So the numbers which are in pair are called even numbers. So number which have pair and are in pair are called even numbers. So let me give you a quick example. So let's count how many books are over here. 1 and 2. So let's see if 2 is even or odd. So as you can see, these two books are in a pair. So if it's in pair, the number is always even. So number 2 is an even number. Now moving on to next card, we have, let's count how many avocados. 1, 2, 3 and 4. There are 4 avocados. So number 4. To see if 4 is odd or even, we have to pair them up, right? So these two are in pair and those two are also in pair as well. So no one is left alone. So if all of them are in pair, the number is even. Very good. So 4 is an even number. Now moving on to the next card, we have some ants over there. So let's count how many ants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. We have all together 6 ants. So to see if 6 is odd or even, we have to pair them up. So let's do it. So all, as you can see, all of them are in pair. No one is left alone. Is there anyone left alone? No, all of them are in pair. So if all of them are in pair, the number is even. So number 6 is an even number. Now moving on to next slide. So we have some balls over here and let's count how many balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. How many balls do we have? We have 8 balls over here. And to see if 8 is even or odd, we have to again pair them up. So these two are in pairs, these two are in pair as well. These two are in pair and these two are in pair as well. So no one is left alone. So if no one is left alone, the number is even. So 8 is an even number. Now moving on to the next card, we have some buttons here, everyone. So let's count how many buttons are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So we have 10 buttons. So to see if 10 is odd or even, we have to again pair them up. So let's do it. So these two are in pair, those two are in pair also, these two are in pairs, those two are in pair as well, and these two are in pair as well. So as you can see, none of them are left alone and all of them are in pair. So if all of them are in pair, the number is right, even. So 10 is an even number. So hope you all understand the concept of odd and even. Thank you very much.